So we are going to a popular beach, that is the Haripur Beach, Gopalpur. So while going to the beach, this is the road that divides the, you know, ocean water. So those who ocean water come here, and the people of this Gopalpur, they do fishing here, this place. So this is the parking area of this Haripur Beach where we have parked the vehicle. Yes, now we have got a, you know, jhal mudi, that is popular dish of this Odisha. Everyone in Odisha, they like this jhal mudi mixture with some like salad. So you can see how the bhaina near that Haripur Beach is preparing this jhal mudi masala. Let's see how the jhal mudi masala is. It will be really delicious. So while coming, you can get this jhal mudi masala at first, and you can take that jhal mudi masala inside the sea, and you can have your delicious jhal mudi masala inside the sea. Chalo. So these beautiful crabs, they are the king of this place. They are the owner of this place. So in the evening time, you can come and you can have this boating at the evening time inside the sea water. The whole water is totally blue, you can see, and you can have a boat.
So hello everyone. So we have come to the Haripur Beach, one of the popular beaches in this Gopalpur. This one, park the vehicle there. You can see that there is one and then one box that carry the boat is inside the sea. So you can see this is the area that is divided. The sea is that side, that side. All these boats open the fishing. At the right side, different boats you can see. And that side you can see that whole area. That is the Gopalpur. And that is the lighthouse. In the evening time you come, you can see the lighthouse. And so usually in the evening and the early morning, this beach is very popular. And that side is sometimes we are going to the beach. So at first, let's go to the boats where the boats stay. At the evening time, all these boats, like near the night, like 7 or 8 p.m., all these boats go into the sea for the fishing. Barampur city is this Haripur Beach, which is like Gopalpur, that is Gopalpur, and like 3 kilometers from Gopalpur you can get this beach. So it's a very good beach. So we'll be going inside the beach and see how the beach is.
After walking for around 500 meters, you will be reaching the sea area. So this sea, which looks very beautiful, so we'll be liking this place. So that is the port, that is the Aryapalli port or the Gopalpur port, where the ships from different countries, they come here. And you can, from this area, Haripur Beach, you can see all the ships also, it will be visible. So it is the evening time and the sunset is now taking place. So the place is looking really, really fabulous. You can see all the people from Barampur, they have gathered here. And it's the seawater, that is the waves that are coming here. Let's go inside. Yes, the waves are now coming. So the people are taking bath in the evening time, and in the early morning time, normally the people from Barampur, they come here. So have a great day from the place Haripur. Bye-bye.